Well, happy Halloween week, everybody. I am Alicia Lewis here with my pal, web producer Alex Simon.
Yay. Hello.
People are excited. They're honking their horns because we are doing Pumpkin Explosion 2.0. You guys might remember back in 2019. Tell the folks what happened.
Okay, so here's what happened back in 2019. So we had the great idea to do the experiment where you see how many rubber bands it takes to pop a pumpkin. That morning, I picked out the pumpkin from the Care 11 backyard, not realizing that it was frozen solid on the inside. Mm-hmm. So as we were doing our little, oh, this will take 30 minutes experiment.
Took three hours,
you might remember. It didn't pop until we took it inside.
We learned it needs to be room temperature to work.
Yeah, hundreds of rubber bands. So this little guy has been inside for five days.
We've been
keeping him nice and warm. We've already parceled out our rubber bands for efficiency, so we know exactly how many we have on here.
Because we're told it takes usually about 200. Last year or 2 years ago, it was like, I don't even remember. I think we lost count.
We did.
It was like
I think we just stopped counting out of desperation.
So our hands were bleeding.
This year,
first aid on standby.
Yeah, I have Band-Aids. I have chapstick. We have our safety goggles.
Safety goggles.
Our coworkers are watching from inside, keeping an eye on our safety and well-being. So we're going to see if we can do it again.
So here we go.
We're going to see if we can make this work.
This is live. You can comment with your fun pumpkin experiments.
Guess how many you think it'll take.
Yeah.
I'm going to pull this up now so we can see. And let's just do it.
So what's going on here?
I have these like packaged into little, need a thumb. Little packages of 10. So we just have to make sure that we hold on to like the one as the marker. So that if we have five rubber bands, we have 50 on here.
Do I undo these?
So can you
take
the one off?
Oh, I see. And this is like, okay,
so that's gonna
there we go.
Put that away. Yeah.
Put aside so we know by 10.
Okay.
Here
we
go.
So now we're going.
Oh, this is bringing back deja vu of when they'd snap.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Like hit our
Hitch
hands.
Your fingers. Yeah, I wore my gloves.
Smart.
Oh,
I didn't come prepared.
Can we do the two-buddy system? Okay.
Sure.
Because clearly, we got a nice round.
Okay. Little chubby guy.
In there. Okay, well, we have to try to get them all in the same spot.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Yep.
Here we go.
This is what we did last year. This is the beginning and end of my career once again. The old pumpkin.
You had to leave. We had to stop. There was like a show or something that was happening.
I think I just made up an excuse to
get out
of doing this. Just kidding.
Well, you know what?
This is great.
I was thrilled.
No,
kids
love this kind of stuff. Try it at home. Be safe. Watch out for.
Well, and I remember two years ago when we did this, people were commenting saying things like, hurry up, my kids gotta get on the bus to go to school.
Oh my gosh, so
it was
many people.
Never gonna
we
stop.
Had hundreds of people watching the great
you're
pumpkin
a teacher,
explosion.
Pull it up.
Yes. Explain the physics.
Show the is that what this would be? Physics? Okay,
physics?
So that's 10.
Sure.
Ten are on.
Is that what this is? Physics?
Yes. I don't know. Physics.
Oh, is this good? We got some music? Oh yeah.
Oh,
here we go.
I can't hear the music. Okay, here we go. So now for anyone just tuning in. This is 12.
Look at this. Teamwork.
Power, yeah.
Good thing my nails are done for this close-up
yeah,
of the hands.
Moving and grooving.
This is what you do on Halloween. See, I didn't decorate a pumpkin yet this year. Carve one. Did you?
No.
Maybe we should do that this
weekend.
I haven't
done almost anything. Oh, yeah. That'd be fun. Do a little pumpkin carving.
Bonfire.
I also haven't had? I haven't had any candy corn yet this year.
Candy corn is the worst.
Yeah, and I knew you would say that, but I think it's great. And
that's
normally
okay.
I fill my jar with it. My little
that's
candy
true.
Jar with
feel
stuff.
That breeze?
Okay.
We're at 20.
So we're 20. Okay, hang on. Let me try to pull up. Is anyone saying anything? Because if you are, we would
is anyone
tell
saying,
us.
Is anyone out there?
Anybody?
There's a heater right here.
Anybody?
Oh, we're not live. I just got a alert. From cameraman Dean.
We're not live?
I don't know what's happening.
I think we're live.
Okay.
Are we not?
I'm just gonna.
What a.
I'm gonna warm my hands. Oh, he
pause.
Says we are live. Okay.
We are, yeah.
What? You know.
We're literally. We're live. Okay. Now. Okay, let's just do
30.
We're just gonna keep going.
We're on 30.
We're on 30s. Good.
Dun, dun, dun. I never did this as a kid. Did you do this as a kid?
No.
I know people do this in the summertime with watermelons.
Yeah, I think we should try it in the summer with a watermelon.
I've also seen like a new fad of people smashing watermelons in between their thighs. Have you seen that? Like
strong people?
Strong people with good leg muscles.
with good thighs. Oh. I feel like maybe I've seen that. I don't know if I'd want to.
I don't know.
I have seen. Okay, so I'm not really on TikTok, but I feel like I see a lot of TikToks on
that
other places.
That was what I saw on TikTok.
I've seen that there's a thing where you can like rip an apple open with just
your bare hands.
Your bare hands.
Oh.
Is that a thing?
I don't know
about this. Has anyone tried this? Okay.
I don't know if I want to try that.
Okay.
All right, 30. 30.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to try to pull up. We just got a text from my coworker Danny saying, yeah, you are live.
Oh, okay.
You are live.
Well, hey, everybody.
Hi.
Cameraman D, I hear you loud and clear. Hey, everybody watching. Happy Tuesday, Halloween week.
Is it only Tuesday? I've been getting my...
hot coffee.
My Tuesdays and my Wednesdays confused lately. Okay, I'm just trying to pull up to see if anyone's...
Should I keep going?
Chatting. Yeah.
All right, we're on to the 40 batch.
Mm-hmm. Anybody? Chat it.
I'll probably put my safety glasses on.
Yeah.
Maybe when we hit 150.
Yeah.
Or when we start to see this thing
it's probably,
bellow out.
Probably. Where? Okay, so I
we should have picked
really
a skinnier pumpkin.
Well, this was the skinniest one I could find.
We have so many in the backyard.
I wanted a classic orange one, though. So that was really important to me.
All right.
That was part of the... Okay, wait, I want these.
Okay. Teamwork again. It's quicker.
We go.
Teamwork! So, are you dressing up this year, Alex?
Well, TBD.
TBD?
Because Halloween's on a Sunday.
That's
and
true.
I work in the mornings, Monday morning, early Mondays, as do you.
Yes.
So we don't have like any parties to go to. I had the idea, are there any great British Bake Off fans out there? Do you watch British Bake Off?
No, I've seen it. Is there like a marathon or something?
Well, it's on Netflix. So the two hosts, or the two current hosts, not the judges, not Paul and Prue, Noel and Matt, for anyone who
knows what you're talking about.
So Matt is bald, and my boyfriend is bald. And
he
would be him, and then I would be the other guy and wear a black wig and like a funny sweater. And I had the whole thing planned out.
You'd have to explain what your costume was all night.
If people aren't Bake Off fans, if someone is a Bake Off fan, I think they would get it immediately.
Okay.
So if anyone out there is a Bake Off fan, if someone walked in and that.
I'm just going to get, you're not going to win any costume contests.
Well, you know what? We might just be wearing these costumes in our house by ourselves. We'll see.
I do that, actually. I don't remember. Last year, I think I just like do lame costumes now. Like, I had like little cat ears.
I know. I was.
I grew out
I was with
of,
you
oh, yeah,
on
you
Halloween.
Came, you were at my house.
Yeah.
Was that last year, 2 years ago?
I don't remember.
COVID.
I wore
year,
a purple wig as my costume 1 year. And that was it. Just a purple
wig. I now am a mother, so I'll be passing out candy with my baby in a costume.
What's your baby in a costume going to be?
I have a baby Superman costume.
Stop.
And I wanted to put it like him in a suit. You know how like Clark Kent and then he rips open
yeah.
the shirt and like have it peeking out of his little baby outfit?
Yeah.
Is that going too far? I don't
know.
Or not far enough.
It's not, yeah. You should like...
Get baby little glasses.
Be throwing
them
around.
He's so cute.
Just have him fly around. Throw in little like baby...
Fly around baby things.
Suspend him
from the
ceiling.
All right, so we're
ceiling.
At... What are we at? 50?
50. Okay.
All right.
I can't tell on my phone how many people are watching it or if they're commenting, so thank you for being with us if you are. All right, you want to get the little tab off?
This is...
I think it's a pretty good system.
It is a great system. We've learned from the
Learned from our mistakes.
Da, da, da.
We've got places to be, so we don't have 3 hours for this stuff.
Or if this... Yeah, watch. It doesn't pop again. Great. Just great. We're all going to be part of this together, though.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I feel like we need to start. Are we getting him close enough on this side? Should we rotate a little?
Oh yeah, we can see it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Wore my gloves, because 2 years ago my fingers were bleeding. And
literally, my fingers might start bleeding.
Bloody.
The rubber band on cold hands.
If anybody's watching in the studio that has gloves, could Alicia borrow your gloves?
I'm gonna keep them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, appreciate you.
We'll see what we can do, they say. They'll find something. Got a few masks to wrap around. All right, we're at 60.
Moving right along. We also got these big boys in case.
Those I feel like it would be a whole, that's cheating almost, you know? Because that counts as like, what, 10 bands?
Yeah, but if times get desperate.
Desperate times, desperate measures. Times. All right, here we go.
And we're off.
61.
Ooh.
Look at this.
Maybe point the projectile elsewhere.
Yes. This is what people do on Halloween. Oh, you know what we also do? So Karen the Kitchen is back. We're making, have you heard of cocoa bombs?
No.
They're like a new thing also that became famous on TikTok. You put them in coke, like they're these round, cyclical circle bomb
like
round
truffle?
Things.
Like a
truffle? Yeah, pretty much.
Like a
so
big giant.
It's a big chocolate ball and on the inside it's cocoa powder and like other little things.
Ooh.
You can put little candies inside. You can put whatever you want inside
of them.
That
sounds awesome.
Yeah, so I learned how to make them this week on Thursday.
We're doing that here?
No, well, it's pre-taped, unfortunately, because COVID era, we can't have guests in the kitchen studio.
But will I get to try them?
But so I bought the silicone round mat thing that you make them in, and I'm going to make a few at home, and I'll bring some in for folks.
Nice.
Okay, we are at 70.
I'm getting nervous.
It's not, even in the cold, 2 years ago, we started to start seeing a like a Coke bottle shape. I'm gonna stop doing that.
Is it?
I don't think we
need to get them a little bit closer.
Right.
We need to focus.
Focus.
Focus the center.
I wonder why people started to do this.
Well, thank goodness they did.
Thank goodness.
Because here we are.
Here we are. Oh, boy. Kids love this kind of stuff, though.
Me too. I hope.
And adults.
I hope people are watching.
I hope people are
because
watching.
Because otherwise, this is a moot point.
You know what? It's still fun for you and I.
I have been talking about this.
For weeks.
For weeks. Before you got back from maternity leave.
Oh, I hear there's a dozen viewers. That, you know what?
Hey, hello.
That's fantastic.
A dozen, okay. Everybody tell your friends.
Oh, tell your friends, like and share.
Hit that subscribe
people
button.
People are gonna wait until the very last minute here and then.
Okay, well, we're getting a little stretchy.
All right, let's keep on keeping on. Our poor studio staff watching this, and they're like, are you guys bored of this? No?
If anybody wants to...
She said not yet.
If anybody from Inside Care wants to come out and be a guest...
Oh my gosh, a guest
a
bander.
A guest bander.
Here we go.
Come on by. All right, hang on, look. See, we gotta get him in the...
Oh, gosh.
See, like, in the front there? You gotta, like...
Okay, all right. You've been studying this?
Yeah. I read...
Pumpkin.
Mostly water.
I didn't know that. I was,
Water and seeds.
Water and seeds. Do you like pumpkin seeds when people bake them?
I haven't. Ooh, I think I've seen these. I've never had.
Cutest sneeze I've ever heard.
Thank you.
Mine are like aggressive screams and startle children.
Scare people.
Oh, we have 20 viewers. Woo! Ring the bell. Ding, 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 ding.
Okay.
All right. So those just tuning in, what we're doing here is we're going to make this pumpkin explode by putting rubber bands on it. And we're guessing how many rubber bands it'll take.
No tricks.
No
Guy
magic
Brown.
Tricks. There's Guy
hey,
Brown.
Hey, Guy Brown.
Come on over, Guy Brown. Come say hi. Come say hi.
Guy Brown is here.
Put a band on.
Put a band on the pumpkin. It was
nice. Get toasty.
We've got the heater on over here.
Oh, are we on
hi.
Your camera?
Hi. Yeah. We're doing the great pumpkin experiment.
Wow. Is it,
what are we
you guys think it's close?
No. It will. It will start to see it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, are we at our on the 100 mark? Oh boy, it just like things hit.
We have safety glasses. Don't worry, guy. Oh gosh.
I'm gonna go watch.
He's gonna go watch somewhere else. Sure, you are.
Open it on all of your computers.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Okay. Oh, this is gonna have folks saying, oh my gourd.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh. Oh my gourd. Getting real creative here.
Okay, okay.
Da, da, da.
Yeah, da, da, yeah, da, 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 da,
oh,
da.
We're getting tips to stack the bands more.
More on top of it, yeah.
More on top of each other.
Okay.
All right. Yes.
I'm watching.
It's challenging. Now.
Okay.
I'm just waiting for the first one to break and snap my finger.
Oh, yeah.
And then me
okay.
crying.
So that's 100.
Is it? 100. They said around the 200 mark is when we can start seeing some action. So let's keep keep on keeping on.
Okay, wait, hang on. Let me just, I can't get a grip. Do you need to warm your hands?
Warm the hands, drink my coffee.
Take a water break. Like we're doing a competitive sport. Okay, here is another little patch. I parceled out, I keep saying parceled. Parceled out.
Here we'll do 100.
300
next
bands.
100 batch.
So
and she has backup bands.
And I have two other bags. So in theory, we have like 1,000, close to 1,000 rubber bands at our disposal.
Mm-hmm. Truly, I saw her come out of the supply closet here.
Truly hope that we don't need all of them. Because that means, yeah, I feel like that would just be too long. That'd be too much.
Last year was a big disappointment for all of our viewers. Or 2 years ago.
I know. Well, funny, so that the rubber band ball that formed after the pumpkin exploded somehow like lived on my desk for 2 years and was there when for a while we were working from home and then it came back. It was still on my desk.
No one wanted to steal band?
The nasty dried out rubber band ball.
Oh my my. All right.
And I remember 2 years ago, we kept looking like, something's happening. Absolutely nothing was happening. Okay, how about now though?
Nothing's happening yet.
Are you sure? Okay.
Oh.
I'm getting anxious because I kind of dragged everybody into doing this.
It's true. No, this is wonderful.
Okay.
It's nice out.
You promise you're enjoying it.
I'm having the best time.
Okay, good.
You know what we made this past weekend? Do you remember on Karen the Kitchen? I keep talking about Karen the Kitchen because I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too.
We made hot dog mummies. Do you remember when we did those?
Yeah.
You take like Pillsbury crescent rolls and hot dogs and you just cut it, the crescent rolls in strips, and then you just kind of wrap it around the dog, bake it. You can put little googly eyes on it. It looks like little mummy roll-ups. Mm. They're so good. I made them this weekend. They're delightful.
What for? Just like for funsies?
Just for my parents and I.
Nice.
I know. I'm a 32-year-old
can
person.
Can Remy eat hot dogs yet?
No, he can't. I've had like weird kid food cravings ever since having a kid. Mac and cheese is my jam. Oh. All right, it's getting tight on this pumpkin.
Okay.
What are we at? 120. I think.
Oh boy.
You keep backing up.
I know, because like, I'm just convinced it's gonna. I should have taken like a before and after, like a before picture.
Ugh.
Stress.
Stressing me out, man.
Stress inducing.
Okay. All right, directors, what are people saying anything? They are our eyes and ears. Did we lose viewers?
People tuned
they're like,
out.
What is this? The Great Pumpkin Explosion 2.0.
What's that like? It's like the Space Jam song that you play at like a basketball game, get everybody hyped up.
I'm just waiting for pumpkin shrapnel to start flying.
Because when it popped 2 years ago, it really goes straight up. Like we're gonna get really.
Get over here.
I keep getting nervous. Okay.
We're at 140.
I remember last time we had all the rubber bands that I brought, rubber bands I found in the closet. People were like pulling them out of their desks.
Yeah, we were running short supply.
I think I used every single rubber band within a 500 foot radius.
Oh my word.
Okay, I think we have to tighten it up on the front. Cause see, look at how thick that is.
I know. We gotta rotate. Oh, we don't want it to explode in our face.
You just put on my goggles.
Yeah, maybe it's time for... We just like did the Men in Black thing.
Ooh, fogged up. Real good.
Real good.
Real good. Oh wait, I have a text. Ooh. Lori, okay. Lori Thronson predicts, oh my God, these goggles. 527 rubber bands. I sure hope not.
Well, we're at 140,
but
almost 150.
I didn't parcel any others out. We'd have to start counting.
Oh God.
I figured 300 would be enough. I ran out of time.
All right, we are at officially 140, almost 150.
And we look great.
Fat, these are our safety goggles. Oh, hey, Gia. Gia's here, everybody.
Oh, there's the camera.
To come help
us
out.
Hi, Gia.
She's not coming.
She's like, I'm not going out there.
She's... She believes.
Do you believe in miracles?
How are those hands doing? Feeling really warm?
Yeah. How are your hands doing? Has anybody found Alicia?
No, I'm okay.
Gloves. I have Band-Aids. I brought out a stack of Band-Aids.
The director's order say, no, you didn't find anything. You didn't even try. It's all right. I'm kidding. Oh my. Here we go. We gotta power through.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking it might take the full 300, but I think it's okay.
We're at 150. The interwebs always said it's around 200, but I think it's all based on size, diameter, physics.
Warm. And it's so warm. I kept it warm. Kept it on my desk. Right by the humming
computer.
Name
this pumpkin?
No, should we before he...
Jack?
Like Jack-o'-lantern?
Kind of.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
My husband said, how's work? I said, I gotta go. I'm going to do some really important journalistic stories.
Work is very serious today.
Oh, no, I said, I'm gonna explode a pumpkin. And he said, fun, which it is fun.
I've been telling everyone, watch YouTube.
This is gonna re-air primetime tonight. So if you missed it, that's okay.
You wanna watch it all over from the beginning. Okay.
Okay, we are at 160, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Okay.
Woo!
Maybe we're halfway there.
Sometimes, yeah.
I think maybe it's doing it.
I don't know.
You can't really tell I'm wearing glasses. It just looks like I have a unibrow. Yeah, maybe we'll... Safety first.
Oh, safety.
This is why I didn't go to medical school. Because I don't know science.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Get right, right in the front.
All right.
Gotta create a pressure point. Where's this little guy? Okay.
Now I'm like...
I think we're gonna get it. if we don't get it, I will make us do it every year until we do. So
until it happens.
I hope we do get it.
Hand warming.
Pause.
This heater thing is lovely, by the way. Yeah. Whoever installed this. There it is. Woo! All right. We are officially at 170. Okay.
I just got hungry too. Okay, let's keep it moving.
Did you know that all of the pumpkin is edible? That was another one of my my gourd facts.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gourd. All of the pumpkin. The tough skin.
I am not a fan of the taste of pumpkin. Like, I don't really like pumpkin anything, like pumpkin pie, pumpkin bars.
I made some really good pumpkin chocolate chip cookies the other day.
Really?
Yeah. At least I thought they were pretty good.
I don't know what it is. It reminds me of baby food.
Well, when you like,
baby food.
I feel like pumpkin pie is that consistency. But these were just like really light, fluffy cookies. I want to make... We bought four cans of pumpkin puree. I've used one. I might do like a bread, like a pumpkin bread.
Pumpkin bread.
Mm. Oh, wow, you're going.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, wow.
She got so excited.
I'm just on a mission.
Okay. Okay.
I don't think anything's happening.
I keep telling myself that it is. Like, I'm like, oh yeah, I can see it, but I don't really know.
We gotta keep on keeping on. Let's do this thing. All right.
6, 8, 9.
This is 200.
Oh no, really?
Okay. All right.
It's my
director
big...
Natalie says we are 30 minutes in.
No, really? Wow.
Feels like it's flown by.
It really has. It's been a magical time spent with you.
Magical pumpkin explosion. I feel like the first year we did this, the amount of viewers on Facebook, it was like astronomical.
It was pretty crazy. Hi-ya.
Turn it. Oh, wait. You think? I'm gonna turn it away from us, like that.
I think we have to try to get them closer.
Oh, you think?
Together.
Director Natalie's telling us to turn it. Don't you think it'll shoot that way?
I think it'll shoot up versus like sideways.
Where this sharp, I'm doing this.
But I think if we just.
I feel like I don't want this thing to poke either of us if it shoots backwards.
Yeah.
This thing could impale one of us.
Hi, Cindy.
We have a live audience. Yeah.
It's like we're on the Today Show.
Would they do? Let's check in with Craig Melvin, who's on band number.
For 7 hours has been.
Oh my word. All right, so that is officially 200.
200.
Oh wait, 9. I lied. I thought that was 200. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, almost 200. Okay. This will be 200. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Does it look like it's doing anything yet?
I truly cannot tell. I think. What if it froze? Oh. There's no way it froze, right?
No, it
like,
was
there's no
on
way
your desk.
It froze.
I think it's kind of starting to bellow. Is that the right word? Bellow?
Bow?
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 Bow.
Bow
bowl. Oh.
Ooh. These are pretty stretchy little bands.
Feel that chill in the air?
It's the ghost of pumpkins past.
Pumpkins.
Don't pop me.
I know a pumpkin song.
Well, let's hear it.
I taught it to my nephew. Mm-hmm. Those five little pumpkins sitting on a gate. The first one said, oh my, it's getting late. The second one said, there are witches in the air. The third one said, but we don't care. The fourth one said, let's run and run and run. The fifth one said, I'm ready for some fun. Ooh, with the wind and
everyone has stopped watching.
It's a great song for kids. There's actions.
Yeah.
There's 40 viewers, Alex. We gained viewers with my pumpkin song.
Woo.
And we hit 200. All right.
Should we? Oh, goodness.
Should we?
I think something's happening. I do.
I hope. Let's get the next. Oh, my cord is all over.
Okay.
We got to keep moving.
We're going to open another bag.
I do think something is happening. It does look, I don't know, maybe we just are seeing things.
It does look squeezed. Something is.
It looks squeezed. All right, I'm starting a new pile.
Whew. Well, maybe not.
All right, you ready?
Come on. I really wanted this to work.
I think it will. It did last year, 2 years ago.
We just have to.
We just didn't see it happen.
That's true. There were no witnesses. Except all the people that were actually watching it live at that point.
If we get injured during this, do we file workman's comp claims or what?
I feel like this is on us. I feel like this is all...
Don't try this at home, kids.
All us. Unless you've shaved down the pumpkin stem, in which case, you know.
You think that part would jab?
Okie doke.
At least we're not bleeding like we were.
That's so, well, I'm not, are you?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Well, none of these bands have snapped yet.
I got the good ones.
That
I got the good
is
bands.
210.
Here we go, okay.
Here we go. Should I sing more pumpkin songs?
Yeah.
Just kidding, I don't know anymore. Ready?
Okay.
Come on.
Favorite.
Keep your head in the game.
Favorite, oh gosh, I'm so nervous. Favorite Halloween movie.
Hocus Pocus.
Yeah, obviously.
Is that yours too?
Yeah. I don't like anything. Whoa. I don't like anything scary at all, even remotely a little bit.
Oh, really?
So, like, most Halloween movies are out for me. Like, I can't even watch The Nightmare Before Christmas.
I love scary movies.
So.
Shining's up there with one of my favorite scariest movies.
No. Are you going to see the new Halloween movie?
No, those are bad. Those aren't very good scary movies. I'm not a fan of those. They're okay. Like, the original one maybe was fine, but now they're just kind of silly. The Haunting of Hill House on Netflix was pretty spooky. I would recommend
it. Is that
it was
based
like a few
on a
years
true
ago
story? Or no?
I don't think so. No. All right, we are at 220.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. 50 people! Thank you for watching!
Thank you for tuning in. Anything else, Alex?
No, I just...
Right.
I have a lot riding, personally, like my ego, I have a lot riding on this.
I mean, I don't know if you'll have a lot of friends left at care after this.
You can go
this
home and go about your day and everything's fine. I have to...
Live with this. It is starting to, I think it, look it on this side. It looks like something's happening. Although viewers at home, unless you've been watching the whole time, it's for sure. All right, we have to keep going.
I keep standing back like. Well, cause I was so excited about my process of getting all of the rubber bands ready in advance, but now I'm scared we're gonna run out of rubber bands.
It's been really waning on you.
This is my.
Are we going to submit this for award season?
Like a Webby?
The Webbies? The Dundies?
Just the Care Awards?
I feel like we don't want to like bump the pumpkin too much.
You don't want to
set it off, you know?
I do.
Woo! Hand warm up.
Wouldn't it be funny if it popped right now with this camera angle? Come on.
It's for sure not so, it's like getting tall and skinny now.
You think?
I wish
I brought out like a ruler so I could measure the progress. You can see something's happening.
Something's happening for sure. I think it'll be like 3:30. That's my guess.
Okay.
We're at 230, so 100 more of these. And then it's gonna pop.
I'm just having flashbacks to how we were convincing ourselves last or 2 years ago, teaching last year, that big things were happening and they absolutely were not.
I know.
I know. I don't know if I can take that again.
Disappointment.
Can't take it. I can't take it.
All right. Oh my goodness. I feel like the pumpkin we picked a few years ago too was huge.
Really?
Don't you? I feel like.
I don't remember.
Maybe not.
I don't remember.
Trying to block that whole moment. I don't know if I have any more. Oh, my gourd facts.
You only got the two?
Well, I think it was like, they weren't that exciting. I think there's like an average of 500 seeds in each pumpkin.
Wow, that's a good one.
Is that a good one?
Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we have 80 more here, pre-parceled.
All right, this will be 150.
No, 250, right?
250! I'm already forgetting. Should I go back on maternity leave after that? Maybe I'll be forced
Alicia,
to.
Alicia needs some more coffee.
Oh, I'm kidding.
It's been a long morning.
No. It definitely looks like something's happening. Director Natalie.
What is
agrees.
She? Yeah.
She believes.
I believe.
Okay. Oh boy. 250. Whoa.
They keep like zhuzhing up.
I know, they're zhuzhing. That is an official pumpkin explosion term.
The zhuzh. Oh, we got one more.
To zhuzh.
Zhuzhed. Zhuzhing.
Okay. Yeah. 40 minutes in, we're at 250. Let's keep
Has
on.
Has it really been 40 minutes? Wow.
The best time. Having the best time.
I just
time.
Keep telling, I don't know.
Don't come in this with disappointment and fear.
I can't help it. I am nervous.
All right, let's do this. No doubts. Oh my gosh, here we go. Oh, I hear there's 46 people watching. We
Hello.
Thank you for your time and your commitment to the Great Pumpkin Explosion 2.0.
It's gonna be really special.
Oh
when it
my
works.
Gosh.
It's gonna be really special
Things,
when it works.
If and when.
If and when it works, you will have witnessed history and me possibly have an emotional breakdown.
You might, there might be tears of joy, might be tears
I'm
of
gonna get my
pain.
My goggles are all gonna fog up.
From pumpkin. Shrapnel.
They'll either witness a very joyous or somebody calling 911.
It for sure is, what's our word again? Bellowing?
Bowing. Is it though?
I don't know. Okay. Here we go.
Let's do it.
Oh. We gotta just keep going. We gotta keep believing.
Okay. Ah! It's like that call and repeat. I believe.
Natalie, do you have any inspiring music you can play us?
Well, I can't hear it.
Well.
That's a you problem.
Ooh.
We're getting thick. These very high quality rubber bands came from Walmart. If anybody's looking at this and saying, wow, those are really good rubber bands. I need some.
Walmart. $1.99.
A little more than that, but you know, close. Like three.
Ooh, there's pumpkin facts on your phone apparently.
On my phone?
What? It for sure is getting,
There's pumpkin, someone sent me pumpkin facts?
I think so.
Okay. We do have pumpkin facts. Should we let it marinate for a second and see if anything?
Let's finish this last one. One more of this batch. Sorry. Okay. I don't want to forget our count. We're at 270.
Okay.
Get my coffee.
Fact number one. The word pumpkin comes from the Greek word pepon, which means large melon.
Huh.
There you go.
That's fun.
Did you know that pumpkins originated in Central America?
I didn't know that.
Well, now you do. Did you know that over 1.5 billion pounds of pumpkin are produced in the U.S. each year?
Wow.
It's a lot of pounds.
Well, think of all the pumpkin spice lattes.
I know.
Do you think that actually come, like, from pumpkin?
Probably not. Oh, it's probably an extract. Okay. But that's okay.
Extract.
That's okay. Did you know? Pumpkins, or actually no. What is the one continent that does not grow pumpkins?
Antarctica.
Good.
I mean, it's all cold there.
Well, you know, still, you got it quick. Morton, is that supposed to say Illinois?
Illinois.
Illinois is the
pumpkin capital of the world.
Might have been an autocorrect issue here. Morton is the pumpkin capital of the world.
Wow. You know, I used to work in Illinois, and it was a big, the pumpkins were a big deal.
Big deal over there.
All right, should we go on? Thanks for the pumpkin facts.
I think we should.
Oh my gourd.
Oh my gourd.
I need a different pun. All right, this is gonna be 280 after this batch. 280, folks, 280.
My nerves are shot.
Oof.
And none of them are ripping yet, which I feel like is a good sign, because if they were ripping, then like it's gonna get smaller around that center part, right? Before it pops off. Get down there.
Get down, get down. For sure is getting taller and squishier.
Yeah, I think so.
Something's happening. I wonder, does it like make a big pop sound?
I think it's just like, poof.
Okay.
You know.
How many days has it been?
Just a quick poof. Okay. Oh boy.
Oh, that was a good one.
What?
Director Natalie said, go big or gourd home.
Oh.
I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I dropped a thing.
Oh, no.
All right. So we're at two. I keep forgetting. Thanks for pre-counting these. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 290. We're almost at the 300 mark.
Oh, boy. Okay. I'm not yawning.
Don't get tired on me now. We gotta get some energy drinks in here. I'm just like, now I'm a little more hesitant.
No.
Ooh. What was your favorite costume as a child? Like, favorite childhood memory costume?
Best one I probably ever had was when I was the box of popcorn.
Oh, yes. And there's photo evidence.
That picture, yeah, that picture is definitely on the internet somewhere. Because I put it there because it's hilarious. But we had I wore a yellow shower cap. This is my little popkin kernel. And then the box, I don't know what it was, like a TV box or what it was, but we painted it red and white stripes. Put the little fresh hot popcorn logo on it.
That's, yeah, it's really, I feel like the best costumes are homemade ones.
Yeah.
They look.
That was probably.
So wait, is that it? We're at 300?
No.
This is 300. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so this is officially going to be 300 right here.
Woo! Okay. What was yours?
I'm trying to remember. I want to say I was a Cabbage Patch doll. Do you remember Cabbage Patch? Or is that?
Yes.
That's like a 90s kid thing.
Yeah. I was 0 through 5 in the 90s.
I was.
Which I love when you, I know
okay.
You love when I say that.
Okay. I feel like we need like face shields. Don't you think? This thing is, I feel like it's about to go.
You think?
Hey, look at this side over here. No?
I don't know.
Turn it? Oh, okay. Yeah, they want to see it. Can you tell? Or am I losing my mind?
Can anybody give us any sort of confirmation that we've done a good job here?
Oh my gosh. All right. Two more. Or three more. And that will be 300. You know what, Alex?
What?
Those that are watching and sticking with us to see how many it takes, they're going to be like,
I'm doing it for
I
them.
Remember where I was the day the great pumpkin explosion 2.0 happened. And they're going to be telling their grandkids about it.
I'm doing this for you guys.
History.
You're my motivation.
All right, we're on to the 310 mark.
Come on, little guy. We were so good to you.
We
kept
were.
You warm. Didn't let you freeze.
Gosh. I'm having like horrible flashbacks from 2019.
Oh my gosh. It was something else. I'm pretty sure something's happening.
Well, if you think about how thick a pumpkin is.
Yeah.
I mean, they're pretty thick.
Should have tried it with a plum.
Okay.
All right.
Do you have backup rubber bands?
Yeah, they're in the bag.
Oh, wow.
But they're just not
parceled. Parceled is our word of the day.
Parcel. Brought to you by
Pumpkin Explosion.
Reading Rainbow.
Okay. Here we go. If people are watching and wondering what our count is, it's at 320. Going on 330. That's also how many hours it's gonna take us.
We'll be here tomorrow morning.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. We keep looking at it. Oh,
come
320.
Oh, well, is this a little space heater? He would go so fast.
You could put it up by the space heater.
And then it like explodes in our hands.
All right, next batch.
Okay, this is the last. I had high hopes.
Gotta believe.
Okay. All right, this is the last parceled. I can't do that with my gloves. Parceled batch.
So this is 330. I can't, unless I like keep, I don't know. This might be off.
330-ish. Okay.
Oh, that wasn't a very good placement. That's okay. Okay. Wow, we're on a roll right now. Yeah. Oh my. We have 60 people tuning in for the Great Pumpkin Explosion 2.0. And we are officially at 330 rubber bands.
Woo!
I don't know if I'm excited about that or my fingers.
I know.
My poor fingers.
Yeah, let's take a...
All right, next batch.
Oh, we're moving. Okay. Stand by.
Standing by.
We haven't gone to the super desperate part of the morning yet.
I think it's
Okay. So two more bags like this.
I hope
like
we don't
we said,
hit it. If we get into two, no.
Yeah.
No way, man.
Should we just count?
Let's just count. We'll count.
Okay.
Like old school.
Okay.
Oh boy. So we're at 3.
Let's double check. Double check.
330.
Okay.
330.
Are your fingers all grainy from the rubber bands?
Yeah, kind of. Okay. I'm gonna need to lotion them up.
I need some lotion.
All right, okay. 331. 32. 33. 34. 5.
Whoa.
Six. Whoa. Got planes and cars. Seven.
Maybe someone can see us from up there.
8.
340.
I'll do that.
Mm-hmm. Smart.
I know. I know.
1, 2.
I have to change my guess.
5. Whoever guessed 527 might be pretty spot on.
6.
Mm-hmm.
You think 357 someone said? Oh, no, they said 557.
Someone said 557. I really hope that's not the case. Because I wore my closed-toed shoes, but my feeties are starting to get a little cold.
Are they?
Or your legs. Oh, yeah, your legs.
I can't feel my legs. I have legs.
Just kidding. Okay, here we go.
350 is our total right now. 351. Oh, sorry. You have one already.
I'm so excited.
Three, 4, 5, 6.
If we get desperate, we'll just take her into the kitchen, pop, leave her on the counter with the camera rolling.
All right, we are at 360. It looks different to me. I'm just gonna say.
I think it does too. It's just, I wish I remembered how many it took last time.
I feel like we were in like the 600 range.
I think we were.
But it was a frozen pumpkin.
Well, we're
this
already.
This is not a frozen pumpkin. We gotta keep going.
Okay.
Keep believing.
Ah, okay.
I'm like, let's keep going. Oh my gosh. Honey, I'm gonna be late for dinner tonight. Why? Well, I'm on.
The pumpkin wouldn't
explode.
The pumpkin wouldn't explode.
Oh my gosh, are you counting? I'm not counting. I think that's 5.
Shoot. 6.
Shoot. We'll have to watch back the tape and count
7.
Them.
7. Yeah, right. Oh. 9.
All right. 3.
All right. Here
70.
We go. This is not very pretty, but okay.
You're 70. 1. 2, 3. Oh my gosh.
Just like
very. Wouldn't that be horrible?
Then anticlimactic, like, and just falls
over.
And are you counting?
I think that's 9.
Oh no, come on.
380, right?
Yeah.
6, 7, okay, yep, 380. Are you kidding? We're both just like in a trance.
Oh.
boy.
Is this 10?
Yes.
Okay. Where are we at now? Our memories are very...
fading. Yes. We're close to 4.
Thanks, Natalie!
What did she say?
390. 10 more and we're at 400! Whew!
Oh, Lord.
Okay. All right. 391. 392. 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, that's 400. I don't know if we're to be proud. I'm proud. Let's keep going. We can do this,
I'm
Alex.
Emotional.
I'm emotional. What's happening?
I don't know. I just got scared.
Okay. It for sure, it used to be a round little pumpkin. Now it's getting a little tall, skinny pumpkin.
Yeah.
Unless I'm seeing things.
Well, this is what, hang on. I took
it's been officially an hour.
Wow. 75 people are watching.
Thanks for tuning into the pumpkin explosion.
This is
explosion.
How we started.
Yeah, for sure it's something's happening.
Yeah. Okay.
For sure. We need a before and after photo.
No.
All right, so we're officially at 400.
Okay.
You ready to keep on going? We might need to call in recruits. Recruit
no.
some people.
There's a meeting at 10. Gotta get this.
We do 400 an hour. We'll be at 800. Before your meeting.
No, it's meetings in 20 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
What day is it?
It's Tuesday.
What band are we on? Is that 4 or 5?
5, 6.
This is 7. Thank you, Natalie. Gosh, what would we do without our team?
8.
Oh man.
Are you bleeding?
Am I?
I don't know.
I don't feel my fingers. All right, that's 410. That's 10.
Is it? Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, we're at 420.
Should we try to put them like under here now, like right where the pressure point is?
I think we gotta keep going in the middle.
Okay.
I think, there's no rules, I guess.
No, I did very-
Are there rules?
Very preliminary
Physics!
Research.
Oh wait, sorry. 2, 423. 424. Oh, good music. 425. 426. 427.
I can't believe one of these is ripped.
430. All right, who guessed 527? They might be right.
Yeah. Lori Thronson predicted 527.
Lori,
I hope you're still watching.
You get to pick out a pumpkin from our backyard if you would. Gotta replenish.
Like...
Don't poke the pumpkin. That's cheating.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this.
Still feels so solid.
Essentially, this is making enough pressure in the middle to cut it like a knife, almost. I think. Physics.
Physics. Are you counting?
I think that's 3, 4. Look at the side. It's really...
I think we're close.
It's hard maybe to see on camera, but it looks like things are moving and shaking. Should I put one of these over here? So we're at 440. Here we go. 441. 442. Thanks, Natalie. 446.
Wow!
And there Yay! You have it, ladies and gentlemen. Did you get hit by shrapnel?
No! But you scared me.
I got scared.
We got scared. 456.
Wow.
Here's the inside.
Oh my God, look it. Got all the guts.
Wow.
Wild. I don't know why.
Smells like a pumpkin.
And that's the great pumpkin explosion 2.0. Thanks Woo! For watching, everybody.
We'll see you next year.